understand the allure of the light. We hear the call of the dark. Our legacy is one of precision and design, of balance and inescapable duality. The potion of all seemingly opposing forces working in concert to create a consonant.
Crusader Industries continues to surprise ship enthusiasts around the Empire. Initially known for their commercial transports like the Genesis Starliner and the Hercules Starlifter, Crusader has been expanding into the civilian market with the introduction of their Ares Starfighter and Mercury Starrunner. Needless to say, the future is bright for this titan of astro-engineering. Unlike many of their competitors, Crusader Industries dedicates as much effort on their employees as they do on their products. Recognized as one of the UEE's best employers in 2943 and 2946, Crusader not only offers competitive pay and benefit programs to all employees, but also houses extensive in-house training and education programs to foster talent and take their workers to the next level of their career.
Coven Expo Center is a shared space. Please be mindful of other guests during your visit so that we can all enjoy this day together. selection of beverages and tasty snacks are available for purchase in the lobby.
Crusader Industries, a journey worth taking. Systems on.
Although Crusader Industries might be best known for their transports, their recent introduction of the Ares Starfighter shows that the charity-minded manufacturer is taking a new approach to helping citizens across the Empire, and more specifically, those who live on Crusader itself. With recent attacks by well-outfitted groups like Xenotreth and the Nine Tails becoming all too common, it's easy to see why a powerhouse like the Ares has added to their lineup.
Crusader Industries, a journey worth taking. Systems.